God. Honestly, that might not be terrible, but I don't have any money to clean right now. Huh? Let's go to the burger shop and make some food. We do need health and food and all that. But man, it seems like everyone's out of the city today. Do a one-man vault? Yeah, we'll see about that. I do think we have dongles, and if I pulled it off, I don't think the squad would mind, but I don't think I'm doing a one-man vault, that's for sure. Okay. Over here. No oxy run, so risky. Yeah, that's an idea, but... Do an oxy run in my own car. That would be something, but not something we want to do. Let's get 5 french fries.
I hear you.
3 burgers will probably be plenty. Oh, you can shift click it. That's so much faster. New friends? Yeah, maybe we can meet people. Okay. Who's in the paranormal investigator? Anyone that can make money for us. I mean, they did say that makes money, but... PD Tow, Towing, cool. Fully upgraded Michelli GT for 700 GNE. How much money is that? That's not too expensive. Masacro, Attorney, Vanilla Unicorn... Boo Boo Bus Employee. I don't know, guys. I don't know. Either way, let's go make the food first and the drinks, because we actually need that, because we went to sleep last time without doing it. Oops. Alright. Spin the wheel. We could do that. Alright, we gotta sign in. Wait, is nobody working here? Oh, wait, the head pops, right. There's a customer. Dex, what's up?
Yo, what's up, man? What you doing?
Not too much. Just working a burger shop right now.
Bro, you finally someone's working here? Bro, can I come
Wait.
Can I come get some food? Like, I was trying to come through earlier. And we ended up
staying
on the fire extinguisher from the back instead because nobody was there.
Oh, God. Yeah, come by right now. My head just popped, so I just woke up again.
I'm on the way. Goddamn.
Yeah, look, between you and me, I don't actually want to work here. He hung up. I mean, I didn't actually want to work here, guys. I was just going to leave. But there's people here, at least. Man, it sounds like it's dead, though. He said he was here earlier and not a single person working. It's gone bad. Bucky's the only one here, guys. He's holding it down. All right. Who was that? That's Dex. I think he helped me with his shoes. We met him from the GSF a long time ago. How does Bucky take orders? He doesn't talk to people. I guess he can take the orders, but he can't tell them if they say anything wrong, or I guess it'll work out 90% of the time. All right. The notepad, that works too. Kansas, thanks for the sub. All right, got some burgers, got some fries. We're gonna make 5 fries and that'll be it for today. Jane, thanks for the sub. How did Bucky tell you his name? I don't think he did. He just, everyone else told me his name was Bucky. So, Maid, thanks for the sub, Maid. All right, I think we could do house robberies, but I don't know if it's worth it, because the only reason to do house robberies is for the meath, right? And we don't even know how to cook that or do anything with it. So, you do make a little bit of money, just not a lot. Hmon, thanks for the sub. All right, working on the fries. What kind of GTA is this? It's a roleplay server, so not everybody is a criminal. I'm a criminal, but I need to make some fries first so I can heal. He has an ID? Oh yeah, that works too. I mean, he never told it to, other people told it to me is what happened to me. All right. Oh, Guy Jones sent me a picture. I can't see, I don't think he uploaded it right. Oh, did he get it this time? What? What's up? It's a madage, guys. What does that mean? All right. You think Dex is coming? Oh, I think that's him right there. All right. Raven, thanks for the sub. Is that him? Oh no, that's someone else maybe. All right. Time to go before we actually have to do work. Oh, another one. Madage again. Are you okay? Is something wrong, guys? All right. What jobs can we do? Jewelry store? We could do jewelry store. Oh, I don't have a class 2 though. Let's call Guy Jones. Look, there's probably nobody doing jewelry store right now. Cause like no one's away. Oh, I forgot the drinks.
Hello, you know.
Hey, Guy Jones, what's up?
I'm Madge.
For what?
Hello, sir.
I'm Madge, you don't call me to hang out ever.
Well, I mean, you know, I just...
You even call me to check up on me? What if I died, huh? You wouldn't even know.
What? Well, I mean, you're Guy Jones. You would never die, right?
That's also very true. I'm immune to death, but... What? You don't even check up on me. What's going on here?
I don't know. I just kind of wake up and walk around. What are you up to today?
Not really much. I got a store. If you want to just be there to hang out.
You got a store?
Yeah, a store to rob.
Oh, a store to... Yeah, sure.
All right, where you at?
I'm at Burger Shot. I was making some food, but I can... What store
coming,
are you
going
to do?
Coming. We'll do the one by Little Saul. Come pick up at Burger Shot.
Oh, no, I have a car. I can just meet you there.
Okay, so just meet me there, then.
All right, store by Little Soul.
You know, the Little Soul one. The
right,
one.
I'll be there in a minute. See you soon, Guy
lights,
Jones.
Lights. Wait up.
Okay. I thought he meant jewelry store, which we could do if we have thermite left, and we'll have to pay Bajorn back. I think it's this one, right? It's just down the street. Down here. Looks like he's got a safe cracking tool for a green dongle. The only problem is it's hard to... what's it called? It's hard to do because you need so much thermite. That's always the problem. Oh, Jesus. Okay. Alright. Let's park this right over here. Oh, I know where to park it. We'll park it across the street. Over here. So we want a situation where, like, they can't tase us too easily. If we're in it.
What's up?
Ooh. Hello.
You come with us?
Yep. Let me, I'm just gonna park it here. Right. If we park it here, we can, like, run on the side. And it's hard to tase from the other side of the thing. All right. There we go.
Oh my god, you know. Oh my
hey,
god.
Hey, what's up? You guys are doing a store here, huh?
Yeah, I'm just robbing it real quick. Oh, the cops are here. Let's go.
Already?
Yeah, I already hit it.
What?
Yeah, I hit it.
Jump in.
Hands up.
I mean, get in the store, I mean.
We're just gonna...
Hey, what's going on, officers? How you guys doing?
Wait, what's happening?
Get in the store.
Get in the store.
Get in the store. Let's go.
I'm getting in the store.
Hi.
You know what are you doing? You know you're doing it with us.
You know, I don't want to that times too.
Yeah, I got in the store. Just don't hurt me.
What's good, hostage?
Hey, Sal, how's it going?
I smoke meth again.
Match,
I'm so
you know,
sorry.
Can I eat some food or I might pass out?
Eat some food, man.
Please, just some food. Thank you. Need some water.
Hi.
Okay, Lawson, thanks for the sub.
How's you guys doing?
Good.
Oh, God.
Right, so, there's 1, 2, 3, 4 of you guys. 3?
Huh?
Something like that. If you get
out,
you
need to go. I don't even know. I don't even know who's with us.
We're fucking confused right now. We're
confused.
What the fuck is going on, Mr. Wise?
Wait, you guys...
Maybe 4.
You guys aren't even wearing masks. You guys are gonna get warrants for sure.
Bro?
How do you know I'm not wearing a mask?
Yeah, how do you know I'm not wearing a mask?
This is a body suit.
Could be silicone,
a
yeah.
Body
yeah,
suit.
I'm not wearing my glasses.
Face.
This is totally Seth Rosenberg.
I'm going to give a maybe on that one.
Seth Rosenberg, yeah.
Lawson, thanks for the sub.
So we have
Yeah, and I'm fly bones. Fly bones.
Fuck
I'm
you.
The baby.
This is looking bad. We don't.
Let's go.
Hey, Mr. Haas, did you hear about their getaway plan? Like, they kind of want me to go along with a job, but I don't know if we're gonna get away. And I'm not looking to go to prison right now.
I didn't hear about their plan.
Do they seem like a good group of criminals that never get caught?
Free passes. That and free passes, no spike strips.
I don't know about all that.
And no class twos. Is this gun's fake?
I mean. Well,
what? When do you pick two out of those? Give me all three. You twerking your ass means nothing, man. Yeah, but you twerking your ass don't hurt nobody.
Dumb. Well, look, I figured I'm just going to be a hostage too, right?
Yeah, fellow hostage, yep.
And then we just leave.
All right. Oh. All right, it's bad boy show, techno song time. You guys fucked up.
Okay. Come, thanks for the sub.
How did you say I sexually assaulted what?
What?
Mm-hmm.
How much time is left? Crash or whatever,
I'll fuck 2 minutes.
Oh, okay.
We need to add 2-3 minutes,
so why are you
guys
pretending to be fucking hostage?
Hey, how's it going?
I just thought it'd be funny when you said get in the story, you know?
Yeah, you fucking motherfucker.
Kitty, thanks for the
they
sub.
They don't even know who's
uh-huh
hostage.
That's a fake gun?
Well, him yes right there, I think.
Remember when you told me you
right
had a fake gun last time we pulled it out and shot it?
That was...
This one makes gun sounds as well.
Yeah, this one makes a gun sound. It's like a child's toy, except not for children.
Okay, well, I don't want to hear it, but I am intrigued whenever I get.
So you want to hear it?
Kratos, go away.
This is a trophy gun, actually. I've got it off the wall of my house.
Guys, what is happening right now?
Check the top.
Hey, if I smash the register in front of the cops, you think they'll be upset?
No, we're already robbing this place.
You're right. We have
that
a hostage. What are they going to do?
Get that fucking shit, you know.
Yeah, I'm going to get an extra $100.
Get that shit.
Hold on.
Oh, my God. They're
get that shit.
My $100.
Woo! Next one.
Oh, I messed up.
What?
I messed up. I didn't get anything.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah. Sometimes you gotta really build up momentum. You gotta.
That is, you're bad. 100%.
Yeah. Right, yeah. You got it.
All right,
I think you have to do it. It's only in your eyes. You know, I've robbed these a few times.
All right, let's go. Let's
just grab the money. Oh wait, we're going.
Ready. Yeah. Right.
Let's go, move.
Bye.
Okay.
Crowd, stomp, stampede, okay, run.
Bye.
We're just leaving.
This
we're
fake.
Go,
so what exactly? What's the getaway plan? What's
nothing?
It's a store, you know. What do you mean
what
getaway plan?
I'm the getaway plan.
He's
what do
the
you
getaway
mean
plan?
Who? What's your name?
Sam.
Sam
the Wax.
Sam the Rat evolved.
He's like, you know, you ever watch like Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles? Instead of a turtle. Oh wait, he's the
Rat. Time for some.
I already lost him.
No, you didn't.
What? No, he's right there.
That's so dumb.
Okay, you got it, Sam. I believe in you.
This is easy.
I'm gonna go take a poop with that guy. All
right.
How fast is this car? This thing's like super fast. A plus.
Oh God,
this thing's like ultra S tier. Look at how fast we are.
Oh my God, you're
Jesus Christ, you lost.
Slow it down.
Go
slow
back
it down. This is.
Stop here.
What
guys,
kind of?
Keep geez up, man. Keep
set
up
it to A plus mode at least.
A plus, guys. A plus.
Oh my God.
All right. It's my acceleration.
That's I'm not going to lie, Sam. I was a little doubting, but like, I think you're good.
Are you feeling
good? Come on,
Sam. Okay. Just, okay.
I'm
okay, man. I'm pretty bad.
I mean, you already lost him twice and then you slowed down for them.
Yeah.
You know, he's doing
he's
what
bad
you do, but you know, he's sand farming. That's what he's
yeah,
doing.
Yeah, that's fucking sand
farming. Oh God, I saw this
in
a clip. Oh my God, the cop did it.
Holy crap.
Hold up.
Let's go.
Oh, look, he took the jump. You should give him a chance, right? Oh my God.
You made it. You made it. Congrats.
Clap. Good shit, man.
All right, next rat.
This guy's good. What the heck?
What did you say?
How have I never heard of this guy before?
All right, let's go.
You said your name was Sam?
Yep.
I
can't believe I've never heard of you before. You're like, you're losing these cops like crazy. So there were three cops. Now there's one. And we waited for him. He could have lost him three times already.
If you send it and take the next right,
hold up. I got another one.
All right. Oh, there's two. They're catching up.
What are you doing right now, Sam?
All right, let's see. I don't know if this car is just faster. He said it's A+. So it shouldn't be faster than the cop cars. But it's probably a combination of driving and handling. I've driven a cop car. That's handling sucks on them. You have to be a little smooth. The speed is good on them, though.
Keep taunting them.
Yeah, a little bit.
Are you going to do this one? Okay.
What's this one?
Have you hit this one? You have hit this one, yeah.
I don't think I've seen this one before, but...
It's not anything crazy, but it's, it works.
Okay.
Oh my God! Oh, you fucking crap.
There's no way they followed that. Oh Jesus! Jesus, you just murdered them.
Okay, well.
Don't go back. It's done. That's it. We're done.
Oh my God!
Jesus.
All right. Jesus. Sam, you're crazy, man. How have I?
Yeah, you know why you haven't heard of him? Because you don't hang out with us anymore.
I can't believe how you're an insane driver. You're just losing him like.
Yeah, shut your ass up, son.
I carry NBC.
This car is actually pretty broken as well, though.
Yeah, this car is disgusting.
Yeah, the car.
This car is fucking stupid broken.
All right, he's crazy. Wow.
Ever need someone to drive for you?
Jesus,
you know,
guys.
Uh huh.
My ego's gonna be huge.
Yeah, that is a good idea.
That might suck that much, don't get too ahead of yourself.
How did we not hear about this guy before?
So what are you doing today, you know?
I kind of just woke up. I was just gonna chill. That was exciting, though.
Any of your
sure.
boys around today?
I don't think so. I think most of them are out of town for now.
How was the pool? Was it good?
All right. That was the what?
What was the lick?
Oh, the pool? You said the pool. Yeah,
guys, I don't know what just happened, but he just drove away like four times and he waited for them.
Oh my God.
All right.
Damn, you know, so you just, what were you gonna do then? You were just gonna drive around? Okay.
Nice, yeah, mostly.
Holy, oh my God.
There's one trick I really wanted to try, but.
Hey guys, hey Sun Moon.
Bye bye.
Oh, what? Hello, what?
All right, go down to the apartments.
There's one trick I really wanted to try, but I forgot where it was.
Yeah, whatever. Let him be.
I think it was,
yeah, fuck it.
Nice to meet you, YUNO.
No, great to meet you too. It was like a really crazy one where I saw it on a YouTube video
anything,
where they go
by the way, you know?
Over the freeway on a highway and then, what was that?
Like, you need anything? Joints, armor, whatever?
Oh, you not too much. I'm pretty alright.
I need armor.
What the heck was that? Do you guys know the one? I saw a clip of it on a YouTube tutorial or something.
Alright.
I can't believe you guys just got out that quickly.
Yeah, you know, it's NBC, not a vibe, man.
Yeah, apparently. The hairy jump? I forgot where it was, to be completely honest with you. It was like a really weird thing. Where'd the car go? You go through the wall on the bridge? Yeah, it's you go through the wall on the bridge. I think I saw Marty doing it the other day.
You want to change? So we don't get fucked?
Oh, yeah, that's a good idea, yeah. Illegal, thanks for the sub. Your car? I mean, the car should be fine. Right, I'll be right out. Let's see. The dev special? I thought I saw either Marty or some... I forgot who did it, but... Alright. Outfits. What do we go for here? Do this one. Alright. Jack and Marty? Could have been. Oh.
What do you mean?
This is not us.
Yo, cops are...
Well, I changed.
I don't know what you're talking about. I just woke up.
Right.
Bro, how do you even know it was me, man? I didn't have a mask or change of clothes. How did you know?
Yeah, you look exactly the same. All you did was take your hat off, I think.
All I did is put my glasses on.
How would they know?
Well, there's no way they catch us. You already lost them four times, right?
Unless he fumbles the bag.
Slow down.
Well, I changed my clothes. I'm gonna put my hands up. I'm a hostage.
Don't say that. I want any more jail time if you get high. I still got the blicky on me. I'll bust these poles.
You got the what?
All
right, let's
real bad.
I guess we could just turn the music back on.
Fuck.
Oh. This could be bad.
The
I'm sure we'll be fine though. Let me turn on some more chasing music.
Man, but his car's a little low. She can get rid of the front end.
This is, guys, this is kind of bad, but.
All right.
No, it's because I have a shotgun.
Oh, good luck. All right. I think it's time to do something crazy, right?
Yeah, we're. I'm
you guys know the skit?
Hey,
I forgot where it was.
Being crackheads for a store.
I think I had a shotgun.
Oh God.
My car is automatically turning. This is not good.
Hmm. You know, you have meth.
Yeah, he's in trouble. He needs to do something weird.
I got my own. It's okay.
You know, you need meth?
Wait, are we running on foot?
No, 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 no. Just ask.
I don't know how
fast this car is. Sure, if we have to run on foot, but you're just gonna lose them, right?
What?
Jesus Christ.
Next
left, maybe?
Losing them. No eyes.
This
no
could be
eyes,
bad,
no
guys.
Eyes, no eyes.
What? Oh, you're doing great.
You're taking it. No,
they drove past. They drove past, but they might have seen.
Right here. There's one waiting.
You could just hide somewhere, maybe. Oh, yeah. There's one on us. Okay. Oh, they were waiting, guys.
He's far by.
It's all good, bro.
I'm going to take his tire.
No.
All
right. This could be bad, but I don't know.
There's cars.
Any driveway you can. Any driveway will work. Any driveway.
No eyes. Okay. Taking the turn now.
Still
just
behind
took
us.
It.
Yeah, he's still right behind us. There's two of them.
No eyes.
This could be bad, guys. But I mean, this guy's been pretty good so far. What happened to the thing poking on? I'm kind of glad it's not there. All right, they're way behind. Oh, they have no eyes right now. See, there's not too many places to duck out here.
You just hit something. Hit something again.
Jesus.
Hit him with this.
What on earth? What? Can you go through here?
Yeah, you can.
What?
Left.
How do you know these?
Take a quick left.
What?
I'm fucked up over there.
I've never seen this ever. I don't think I've ever seen that in my life. What? This guy's actually nuts.
Who's the best driver in the city? Who's the best escapist in the city?
Yeah, I have never seen that in my life. And I've been in a lot of escapes.
Yeah,
okay, that was a new one. I've never seen that before. I did not even think that was possible.
Are we gone? Yeah, we're gone.
He just lost the cops for like the seventh time. I don't even know what's happening.
Yeah, I got off this apartment. It might be cancer.
All right.
This is going to be a Civic game.
There goes that, guys.
Let's grab this little Prius.
Okay. I mean, the music's like not even going that long because we're just out of it so fast.
And I'll be a local. No, I want to be a local.
Okay, that just happened already.
There's definitely not a
this guy's kind of insane.
Yeah.
Benji does it all the time. Guys, I've hung out with Benji and he knows a lot of tricks. I haven't seen that one or some of the last ones either. Like,
for now, just go casino.
Those are some good tricks there, guys. He's the rat king. I mean, you can call it rat, but like, that was good, I think.
That was pretty fun, though.
So, you enjoying yourself?
Yeah, that was pretty cool.
Yeah, he was like, I'm gonna wake up and be so bored. There's nothing to do.
Can't believe he just lost. I kind of want to learn some of these tricks now. Like, I'm inspired. You're really good, Sam.
Hey, you want to go to rat school?
This stratum behind us, and I'll turn to rat school.
Wait, actually? All right.
Hey, you want to go to rat school after we change clothes?
We'll go easiest to hardest, okay?
Okay. Okay. Wait, do you have an advanced? I think stratums need advanced. Guys, I don't even know how this is working, but.
Take him to rat school.
Oh, huh? wrong. Oops, wrong car.
You know, what the hell?
I don't know. Sometimes my body just goes in a.
Destroyed an old lady's car.
Fuck that. Uh-huh. Old lady. She didn't pay her taxes.
Speaking of which, I should see if I have asset fees.
Left.
Okay.
Go down a bit.
Huh. Wonder who they're chasing now.
Baby driver.
I am the baby driver.
This guy's really good, guys. He's doing tricks I've never seen before. He lost the cops 5 times already. He's pretty crazy, I think.
My dongle name is Anoa.
Yeah, I know.
Rat yeah, school. Well, this would be really good, I think, for criminals, because like,
mine
I think
is, BC.
I'm not a good racing baby driver. Cock. This is exactly what I would try and do to lose cops. No. So.
Baby cock.
No. Why is it called asset fees when it's a liability? Yeah, it's true. I feel like cars just lose you money. So.
Why you gonna take them to school? Oh, after
okay.
casino.
Yeah, after casino.
Casino.
Oh yeah, that's a good idea. Actually, there's a trick near the casino.
Jesus Christ!
Oh,
damn it! That was a quark.
What happened?
I'm sorry.
It's not
sorry.
I think it was
I
around.
Whiplash easily. You saw my arm.
Somewhere around here. You guys know the trick? There's a crazy trick I saw that I was like, "There's no way you can do that."
Steering wheel's fixed now.
But maybe you can. I kind of want to try it just to see if I can.
Jesus.
What the?
Sal, you and your fucking arms, man.
Sorry, I almost went Super Saiyan on your ass.
Okay.
Look, don't judge me, okay? They're special.
There we go. So what are we're changing?
Yeah,
we're changing.
All right, good idea. Here we go. Dad, thanks for the sub, man. Gloria and O'Donnell. Man, I can't believe we've never seen this guy before. Like, how does he not have a highlight reel of escapes?
What, the Gampa? It was an impulse. All right.
Over here.
Did you see that impulse right there?
Yeah.
What else do we have? We haven't used this in a while.
This is what that place does to you. You go straight.
Not my favorite outfit, but we gotta keep changing, guys, so.
Hey, help, I can't see that thing.
I'm gonna spin it. I'm gonna win it right now. Please, please, please.
I like that outfit.
Give me the car. Give me the car.
I like that outfit, you know?
Oh, no, 50K. Thanks. I don't use it very 50K. Often. 50K. 1,000. At least the 1,000.
Yeah,
all right, not bad. $1,000.
Walk on that one.
Yeah, I think I just take it.
All right, let's get out of here.
Not bad. Yeah. That's not bad, guys. We want some money.
Help me,
we
help
just
me,
leave.
Help me. I can't see nothing.
All right,
what? Oh, God. Pick him up.
You're good now, right?
Is he? Oh, he's gone. Oh, wait. No, he's not. What? Okay, this is weird. He's learning. I actually want to learn some of these tricks. These are some good tricks.
Do you hear me?
Yeah.
Hello, sir.
I
what's up?
I couldn't see shit. It was like fucking bodoing that motherfucker.
Oh, wait. You're... No, that disguise worked. No.
Yeah, you can't really see shit.
Oh God! Right. I didn't know that was. I think that was Sal. I didn't recognize him at all. All right.
Which one's first?
We'll do some vinewood stuff.
Oh wait,
first.
there was something I wanted to try. I think it's around here. You mind if I?
Do the vinewood room.
Yeah.
Wait, let me drive for like 1 minute. I want to see something. I saw it in a YouTube tutorial. If you know what I mean.
Okay.
All right. I think
YouTube
it was around here.
Online. Getaway, 5-star.
Right, thanks for the sub.
100% of the time, that's what you want.
I saw a clip of it on YouTube like the other day.
Well,
I think
it's
down here.
Yeah, that's what it is.
What was that? 5-star getaway something.
Yeah.
It's a good one, I promise you.
You know, it's a crackhead. I swear to God.
I just get distracted very, very easily.
Throw C4s out the back window.
Over here.
Mm-hmm. All right. I just want to try this one really quick because I saw it. And it looked really cool, but I don't know if it actually works or not. There's like, you know that parking structure where you get boosts around here?
Yeah, it was
like
me.
Some kind of parking
structure. I know
what you're
talking about. Take a left, U-turn.
Wait, do you know the trick I'm talking about? You go over the freeway on a sign, grind, like...
The billboard? Yeah.
Wait, you guys know
take
that one?
Yeah.
It looked so crazy, I wanted to see how hard it is.
Do this. Keep going straight.
Okay. I know it's around autos or something.
Take a right here.
Okay. Whoops.
Go through these fences right here to the right.
Here?
It is a different one, but I'll show you the bumper one after this.
Oh, all right. They open.
Go straight up that hill full speed.
Just launch it. Yeah.
Full speed.
Up the hill.
Okay.
Send it.
Oh God.
You gotta angle it more left.
Right. I see the trick now.
Yeah,
that's a pretty good one. That would definitely get someone who's never seen it. Hospital?
I got one that's really rat.
That's the place.
And they don't understand.
That's a pretty good one, too.
Yeah, it's over there.
Which one? Did you find it off of Jack?
I did. I think.
Okay, yeah, I taught Jack that. Yeah.
Wait, you taught that to Jack?
The bill boy.
Oh my! How hard is it to do? It looks difficult.
It's hard.
But
it's hard.
It's only hard when there's cops on you because I tried to do it earlier, but they just rammed me into the wall at 100 miles per hour and then disabled the car.
It's also easier if you have a Sultan.
I got an undercover rat one too as well. I showed Guy earlier. It's really good.
Oh yeah, here it is. I think it was. You go through this parking lot.
Go through the parking. Yep.
And then
and make a right after this.
Wait, so this guy's the one coming up with all the plays? All
right, hard right.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, all
right.
Another
right,
way.
Right again.
Yep. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I think this is it. This is it.
Up the cones. Up the cones onto the thing. Slowly.
What
though.
The?
Easy.
Beautiful.
Oh, God.
Beautiful.
Oh, my God. I did it.
And you're gone right
there. Gone.
Jesus.
But you know, you see
I like that one a lot.
You, the blue walls. Take a U-turn.
U-turn. Okay.
So when you get over that, you want to go through these blue shits over here, these blue walls.
Oh right, and go
down, and
go down through
the
tunnels.
The train tracks.
Yeah,
that is a crazy one. I want to do that one
just
one day.
Go down here and you lose them.
The best part is I own a Sultan, so I'll be using it a lot.
Yeah,
guys, this is a crazy one. Oh man, I'm learning so many tricks today.
There's a one that the cops fucking send it on, and then
someone else can drive now.
I show mine. Mine's close. I'll show mine real quick. All right. I'll show Sam. Let me show you.
You
Sam.
Know rat arc? I mean, a little bit, but
it's
guys,
it's
look,
so
these
simple,
tricks work. Okay,
it.
I'm just saying.
You're like,
sometimes you gotta do things like this. It's what it works. But I mean, it's working. I think we found someone who knows a lot about this city.
And
that's exactly what you need. Because you can't always get away just by driving faster.
Okay.
Sometimes your car's slower, you know? Sometimes they're pitting you or the interceptor's an S plus, you know? You can't always just get away by driving faster. Sometimes you can't drive faster.
It works a lot.
But things like this, where they can't follow you or it's really hard to do if you don't know it.
Because
it's not like super rat, I think. Because they could technically do the trick. It's just really hard, and they probably won't get it the first try.
You could go any speed.
But it's not like they can't do it.
Slow.
It's just hard to,
you
know.
Don't go super fast, though.
Just hard to get it.
When you're going
to
hit it first, you just go like 40.
No such thing as a rat plant. Yeah, I feel like there's no such thing as rat plant.
It's right here.
I think the only thing I would even call a rat is...
I went fucking 20. The cops are going to send it. Okay, look how fast... Look how much air I get if I go like 50.
I think if there's like one cop on you and you just shoot him, that's the only thing I would call rats. But that almost never happens these days.
Underestimate it.
But yeah, I think it's cheap if like there's one cop on you and you just shoot him because you know there's only one cop.
I'm slowing down.
Then it just sucks.
Oh my god, that was at 40 miles per hour.
Oh god.
Yes.
All right.
Imagine them fucking sending it over there.
Would be bad.
Here, let me drive real quick.
Yeah, that's one
I'll
thing
show
I want to
show. Area.
I like these tricks, guys. I'm not gonna remember half of them, but I like the Jack special up there. That one's
crazy. It's unexpected, cause you know
so
when you go
you
to an area, they expect something to happen, so they set up for it.
They wouldn't expect you to go slow, I suppose.
They all send it. I did it yesterday, and one got stuck on the pole. I laughed at him.
Seatbelts.
Oh God.
Oh, jeez.
This one. Here we go.
All right.
This is a rooftop one.
You know, you want to keep a mental check of all these things because once you do get chased, you know, you're going to have to pull
it's
out a lot
of them. It's easy to forget,
Yeah.
Why is this car so slow?
You gotta pull them out.
Well, there's four of us in it. That usually slows it down a lot.
And I'm kind of like...
Yeah, we won't be able to do that one then.
I'm 90 pounds soaking wet.
Yeah, we're not going that fast.
We're going
actually,
fast enough. We got it. You got it.
Oh, God. Oh, wait, I've seen this one before, too. Pretty cool.
Fucking right.
You get on the roof.
Yeah, you get
on
the roof and then you can. Yeah, that one's cool. I think I saw Tony do that one.
Right.
Once. That was wicked.
Yep.
Right,
I like this. I legit thought I was just gonna wake up and not get anything, but this is actually I'm learning a lot of new tricks.
Welcome to crackhead hours.
I like that Vinewood one. That one's really good. Like that Vinewood one, guys, the entire time I was just like, this is a dead end, we're getting stuck.
Today,
and we never got stuck. It was crazy. This car's like a skateboard.
Yeah, nice talk.
I mean, I wouldn't say that, but we are learning a lot of tricks. It's crazy. The Vinewood one, I've never, ever seen before. I wouldn't even think to try that one. You're like driving over on top of, like pots and stuff. It's the weirdest thing I've ever seen, but it worked.
It was the guy behind me.
Yeah. All right. Hey, it's my drug dealer.
What?
Hey, and you guys seem to put in parts.
Wow.
Okay.
What'd you ask?
Eh?
You need to be able to put in parts.
No, I'm not.
Oh, nope. Sorry. I'm not qualified.
Now you want a fucking answer, you scumbag?
What? I was distracted.
Yeah,
so what
like,
did you do
like
you before you jumped into the city? You're playing any other games in your apartment?
Yeah, I was playing. I was doing unban requests. You ever do those?
No.
Bro, and I'm doing unban requests. First of all, how do you even have people that you ban over there?
A lot of times it's just like self-promoters and stuff, you know.
Oh, okay.
Like,
yeah. Somebody told me to buy some people following me. I told him no.
Oh God.
Can you check out my Minecraft video? I just uploaded it, guys. Please.
Yeah, pretty much like that. That's usually, you know, that doesn't go too well.
All right, here's a hard one, but it's a good one, okay?
Oh, okay.
This one's
not
nice.
Easy.
Which one this?
It's this one. Go here.
Yeah,
oh,
it's
not oh God. Not enough speed, I'm guessing, but I think I get it.
No, I get it. I'll do it.
Okay, I think there's probably a specific speed you have to go
on.
The biggest thing is,
60.
Yeah, it's just fucking... The stratum is abysmal now.
Mm-hmm. Four people in it probably hurts, too. Mod's gonna ban Naughty, what? Oh, you mean, I have no idea, but it's good to know these tricks. I'm probably gonna remember like some of them, but these are the tricks that help because you can turn someone who has trouble getting away. Jesus! Free. Honestly, you got over the wall.
Still messed it up.
I mean, it's not perfect, but yeah, you did say it was a hard one. You got over the wall. I think that's pretty good.
I probably
you
hit
that perfectly,
I've been
you lose them.
Hell a lot lately.
Jump
uh-huh.
All
right. See, I missed the black strata. Was it gone forever?
Easy one to remember. I'm going to it.
All right. Easy one to remember. Javi, thanks for the sub. I really like that one where you go on the highway railing. That one's nuts.
Oh my God! Show him form drive.
I think the only weakness of that one is not many people know it, but once people know it, they'll be ready for it every time because it's such a.
Yeah, you gotta
it's such like a
quit.
It's a very specific area.
Like,
so once you go into
happened?
That area,
oh,
they'll
that.
Know for sure that's exactly mm-hmm. what you're doing. Yeah, you know?
Oh, was it you or Dougie? It was crazy.
It's probably me.
You should get your soul. I could. I'm just trying to learn a couple of the tricks.
You know this, right? You know this one, right?
I don't think so.
No,
what is this one?
Oh, this is a Minyan Tai?
Hmm. Is it the one where I saw him ram people off? I'm assuming. Oh, wait, what?
Yeah, that one's just easy. You just, you know?
That one is pretty easy, yeah.
This might jump on
if you had a faster car, like, I don't know why.
It'd be much easier on a faster car, yeah.
Do the wall
I think we just got four people in a four-door, so.
It's gonna happen.
I haven't seen that one either.
Teddy,
thanks for the sub.
Salt on any other car would
yeah,
be, you know,
it's
probably a lot
better.
Yeah. 70s. Look at that, yeah.
Yeah, Stratum's not quite as good as before.
If you get disposed, right. It'd be a little bit better.
I feel like we learned a lot of tricks already. I think the ones I like the most were the Vinewood ones, super good, and the one.
I wish there was some crime shit we could do, but there's not really much to do, you know.
Yeah. You guys want to do a jewelry store?
It's already hit three times today.
Yeah, I mean, people always do it because it's easy money.
All right, did you see that?
Oh. Easy I didn't even way. Realize that was a trick.
Yeah, right there, the stairs over to
stairs
the,
over
the wall,
yeah, yeah.
Onto the highway.
All right. How does this guy know this many tricks? He just memorizes them all.
There's definitely other ones you haven't found yet. This city's
yeah.
so big.
So, exactly. So you show them off and they get
out.
Overused.
I feel like you know
one.
A lot of them already.
One of them started getting used, so I just found two more the other day.
Mm-hmm.
I'll show you those now.
I like
get overused.
He does like the.
Oh my God, my game crashed. Well, guys, I think we learned a lot. We could get back in. Sounds like there's not too much crime to do today. Okay, I'll just Let me try and get back in, maybe. I don't know if it'll let us go back to where we had popped. You knew too much? Yeah, guys. The game, they're trying to tell me to not become a rat escaper. I'm just kidding. It's not rat. By that exactly. I mean, they shouldn't be robbing the lower vault, of course, but all right. You think they came back to the apartments? Oh, it's Kratos.
Yeah, I'm just trying to get that fucking chase, man. Kratos before
I think I only have Guy Jones's number.
Oh shit.
Oh, hey, my head popped.
Figured out all the rat tricks and decided to just go to sleep, huh, you
know? No, my head popped. But I did learn a lot. Yeah. That was pretty cool. I'm at the apartments right now.
I'm gonna scoop you and you're done. All right, we're coming.
Sure. Well, what are you guys up to for the rest of today?
I'm gonna be completely honest, you know? I mean, we could just chill, just drive around and do whatever, but jewelry store is hit, so you can't really hit it this tsunami.
Yeah, no, I don't have any dongles.
Unless you got thermite, we could do I got a green one, but...
Oh, do you have thermite?
I don't know if you got thermite.
No. I'll have enough for a jewelry store, but you need like a lot for the.
Yeah, you can't really get. You can't really get a thermite right now.
Yeah, it's tough out there.
You have a green card?
Green card? Nope. I think I have a green dongle, but.
Yeah, I got a dongle.
Yeah, those are pretty common. Everyone's busy today. Yeah, what do we do?
Oh, you're doing that shit.
Wait, it's just the weekend, to be honest.
It is the way it is,
right? Yeah, people just take
and I do have to wake up pretty early tomorrow.
You gonna go to sleep?
I don't know. I don't have too many plans, honestly.
Who the fuck is
that? We're here. If you wanna, listen. If you wanna drive around for a little bit more, just hang out until you wanna go to sleep?
Yeah, sure.
Come on, buddy. Get in the car. We're gonna switch some
maybe
more.
Maybe we'll figure something out. Oops. hit the vault. I would if we had the dongles, but that's for the squad. I don't wanna use that.
That's how Sundays are. It was like this last week.
Nah, seems that way. Who's that guy in front of us?
Scotty, he's come back!
Nah, man. No dongles. So how do people make money in this city?
Oh my god!
Almost, so close.
I never thought of that one before. Huh? And we always send it around.
That's actually a pretty good one, sort of.
I've never actually thought of that.
We should get a different car so I can actually do these stuff that I'm trying.
Alright, let's go get a fucking intro.
I'll just get my revolter back out.
Revolter.
Yeah,
what if the cops come on us again, or show up and try and chase us again?
Yeah, guy. I think I wish we would have got a different car. I'm not really comfortable with the Super Diamond.
The Strat. Oh, wait,
yeah,
Super Diamond.
Good.
Is that the Sultan? Early. Guys, look at this.
We were in the Super Diamond.
Yeah, I think that guy just died.
The turn radius is too wide for the truck.
Shit
happened.
That guy
People die every fucking day.
What? Yeah, I think someone just died right there, guys.
$1 million.
You know, it might be time to go to bed, guys. I mean, we don't have too much to do. You know, it seems like a chill day. Not much crime. I was going to try and do a jewelry store, because that would have been good. But, I don't know. Moonish, thanks for the sub, Moonish. Boost? We could, but we didn't get any good contracts, you know. Got a rat truck. Maybe it's a sign. Cop character? That's a good idea. This would be a good day for a cop character, maybe. Cause,
Oh, I always have to do straight pipes, not side pipes. Or like sideways.
Oh god, what's going on here?
What's up?
You seen that before, you know?
Seen what?
Okay, never mind.
The song? It's from SpongeBob, right?
Yeah.
I haven't seen SpongeBob in so long.
Yeah. Well, I mean, I don't even have, like, cable television anymore.
I have it, but I don't
watch. I don't think anyone has cable television anymore.
Some people do.
Yeah.
Yeah, but what are you fucking 75
years
old?
I do, but I don't watch it.
I just watch sports on it.
I think my grandparents watch it, maybe.
Yeah, my parents still watch cable TV, but...
I think my mother only wants the cable for the forensic TV.
I forgot what my parents watch. They watch a bunch of crackhead shit, to be honest.
My God.
They just watch the weirdest shows. I don't even know.
Wow.
All right.
I think they watch, like, Pawn Stars, Storage Wars.
Oh, yeah.
Oh,
like
God.
That.
Oh, I went to the actual store there the other week.
That's the show they fucking parents with.
Yeah, with, it's in Las Vegas, so. My friend, Azan was visiting, so. Yeah.
Oh, Azan, okay.
Oh, I don't think the guys were there, though. But, yeah, the store was there.
My dad said the same thing. He said that they don't really go there unless they have to film.
You wanna go to the fence and see if you're gonna sell shit and rob them?
No, I'm gonna show him this one.
Oh yeah, show me a couple good tricks and I'll probably just go, I guess.
Alright, so the easy way to remember this, if you look in your GPS.
GPS.
It's like the dirt road is right
above
it.
Wispy. Oh, I see,
right
I see.
The PD too.
Alright, well, then you go this way.
So, right at this tree, just cut in.
This tree?
Oh my god.
Cut
this
way.
And then...
It breaks the whole way down. You're gone.
Okay.
Why?
Easy. At the tree. I'm not gonna remember that one.
At this, see this, this dirt right here?
Just the dirt path.
Dirt right there?
The dirt path. Oh, at the end of the dirt path, I see.
Exactly.
Yeah, right there.
That little hole in the houses right there.
Okay. That's a
pretty
good one.
Easy to remember.
I like that other one you did earlier. That one was nuts. You drove on, like, the pots and stuff. Can I?
Okay,
yeah,
I'll show
you
that one.
Yeah. How'd you figure out that one? You just...
I mean, I know a lot of stuff in over here in Bangwood.
Okay. Is NBC a gang? I think so. I think they had a...
Listen, you know, when you're bored...
Let's see.
You gotta figure
you're
shit
bored,
like
you just
out.
Find out random stuff like this?
Yeah, basically. You drive around and you look at little gaps, little holes, and you see
I've made it my craft.
Like, yeah, you're doing like pretty well. I mean, I haven't seen a lot of these before. I want to learn this one. So you go up here.
So on North Sheldon, there's like four of them.
All right. Four of them. All right. That's a specific type of house, or?
Yeah, no, Sheldon, the avenue.
All right, right here.
All right, he's on Milton, going down.
Cut in right here.
What the?
You won't flip. Don't worry.
Okay. You go like this, and then. You just drive in out.
You go slow though.
What the?
Holy shit!
What?
That's a crackhead.
Oh my
guys.
God, dude.
That's a crackhead.
What?
You are fucking crack.
And then
you.
Oh my god.
Jesus.
What up, Pumas?
I'm not gonna remember that one either. I think.
BC,
yeah,
BC,
probably not gonna remember that one, but I do think that one would work very well.
I forgot already. You know.
Okay. You know, hop in the driver's seat.
Okay.
I'll tell you where to go.
Someone sign?
There's no way I'll remember this one, guys. Uh-huh.
Okay, if we figure that out, I promise. If we figure out who it is, if you want to do it, we could do a bait. Not today, but maybe tomorrow. We could set up a bait
I remember
around the
going
same time
this
that it
way
was taken,
and then...
Yeah. Scout it out.
Okay,
and
then
I swear
at the
you,
fire...
Like that,
fire blast logo from
fingers.
Pokemon on the GPS, you go...
No, alright.
Alright.
Yep.
Oh god. So oh yeah, Milton. Milton.
Milton.
But that's what I'm saying, though.
North Sheldon. Just... North Sheldon.
Yeah, right. And then you go here,
right?
Right
here, and right after this house is finished.
Okay. Right after this house,
that's
do the
that's
weird right through the
hands.
Bush onto the thing. You gotta try not to. Oh, it didn't. Oh, that was surprisingly. Like it didn't feel like it was gonna flip at all.
No, tomorrow, right? Right?
You can go either
the
way.
Oh right.
The time.
You can go back down the road, but you go up here.
You go at an angle. Slow down. No.
No, back to the left.
Wait, what?
Right here.
Oh, I see. Hey, okay, you jump over the railing again.
Right,
oh god! Oh god! Oh wait, that wasn't too bad.
Yeah, well, not too bad.
And then you go to the right, and you can squeeze under this little thing.
Yep, keep going.
You just randomly figured this one out.
Yeah, I won't be around.
There's almost no way
one,
I remember that. I think
around.
I forgot.
Just testing stuff in Vinewood.
Jesus.
To find new ones.
All right.
I found that 2 days ago.
Yeah, yeah. It should be out very soon.
You want to see another one?
Sure. I can go for one more.
Right.
All right. Well, let's learn one more trick, guys, because this might help us later on. I can't believe we've never seen these before.
Just send it to him in an email.
So you'll be able to easily remember.
I feel kind of bad because it probably took him a long time to figure all these out, and I'm just learning them in like 2 minutes. But you know, that's how it goes, I guess. I just don't know how people figure this out because they're just like going around, and they just lose it. Or they lose the cops like that.
You did that really well, by the way. Good shit.
Yeah, let's see if I can remember it, but.
Yeah, but I mean, you did
learning gateways.
Okay, so you know, same spot.
Gateway.
Same spot. What the?
Oh,
this one looks a little difficult. Up, yeah.
Yep. Yeah, that one's not too bad.
So you have to halfway ride the edge of the.
I was going slow, but watch.
There's no way I could do this one, guys. So you just kind of ride the. This one looks hard, guys.
I'm fumbling.
I guess you have to turn it late, maybe.
You got this, by the.
I mean, it looks like a hard one.
I just think it's because the car is wide as shit.
No.
This is a good one though, because.
Yeah, half your car is off the side. See.
Oh, he got it.
Oh wow.
This one's nuts. This would 1,000,000% lose people if they don't expect it.
They won't get
you. Pretty much gone after this.
Wow.
Okay.
All right, now you try it.
Yeah, I'm sure I can.
You're gonna be able.
You'll be able to do it, you scumbag.
That one's nuts, because they'll think you're just driving down the road like regular, and then they'll think you crashed, and then you just lose it.
Right.
So you kind of half of your car is off of.
As long as you're all the way on the right side of the
all the way on the
right
sidewalk,
here,
yeah.
And you're good.
Oh, you have to be like line up to the wall, sort of.
Yeah, kind of.
Oh, you can go slower if you. Okay, I think I've got it.
Yeah,
idea.
But the best thing to do is go fast, because then they don't follow you.
And because like it'll look, they won't expect it. They'll sicker. Think you're just driving down the road, and then.
Yeah, you know it's turn. Come on.
Let's get it.
Oh, okay. Thanks for teaching me all this, guys. I think this will help a lot. Wait, these tricks are like good 100%. Tricks, I think.
Wow.
Just gotta learn how to implement.
You just gotta remember them and just implement
them. Go all the way up.
I'm just gonna remember Milton Road.
Someone's shouting too.
All right, right here. See it.
I just have to. These locals.
Oh, you passed it.
I passed it.
It's behind us.
I thought it was the next one.
Nope, second house.
Right. Second house, Milton. I see it. Okay, you just kind of go here and then.
Holy
Jesus Christ!
Oh God, we made it!
You got it.
We made it!
Shit,
let's try a weird. Go over here.
Okay. Oh God.
He's inventing. Oh my
God!
And then, here's the real trick. You drive back up in a circle, and then you do the exact same trick again.
No, now do the other one, you know?
The other one, the other one.
Right here, close.
Oh, I missed the bush, I missed the bush. My memory, you know, I'm first time.
YUNO driver arc, YUNO? Come on.
I mean, honestly, these are some pretty good.
It's time.
Right, remember, right.
And
very slow, very slow. To the left.
Eh.
Perfect.
Like this?
This guy's a god.
Damn
man.
It.
This guy's a god.
Oh my god,
I'm
I do remember it.
For you, but it's not clapping here.
It's all coming back.
Oh my god.
And then
god.
You go.
Exactly.
Oh my god. These are some good good moves.
All right.
I think I learned a lot actually. Thanks a bunch, Mr. Sam.
One more while we're up here.
All right. Let me All right. Last one for me and then I'll probably go.
Okay.
But I appreciate you teaching me. Here's you could text me your name or something in case
fucking
I ever
bubs.
Need. This guy's insane. How does he know all this stuff? If I'm probably not gonna remember all of that, but if I can learn one or two of those, then we'd be good.
Bring me out. Oh God, he's gonna
okay.
do some crazy stuff.
He's gonna do some ratchets.
Oh,
bye. Oh no.
Okay, this doesn't
this
count. But
yeah,
I'm
this
just showing
easy.
Like, yeah, this,
okay.
This one doesn't count.
Oh, that's a pretty decent one.
Yeah, that one's easy.
I think a lot of the cops will follow us on that though.
Yeah,
it's north
this is
shouting
distance,
right there.
I guess.
Yeah, yeah, it gives you a little bit of distance. That one, I think most people can do, so it won't get people. It's basically the advantage is it's not like the tricks are impossible. It's just really hard to do if you've never seen it before.
Oh, crap, we have so much distance.
Okay. Turn here.
Cut into this house.
Into the house. Oh, this is the one.
Yep.
You have to, like, drive over the...
This is be safe because if they're behind you, get fucked.
No, yeah, they could, but fine. I feel like they won't expect you to.
And then after you go through that.
Mm-hmm. I like that one a lot because that one doesn't look like it should happen.
Remember the red one. Like, the red flooring.
Brick, red brick, red brick.
Once you go over here, you see this tree in front of us?
Mm-hmm.
Go right to the right side of the tree and you can full speed all the way down.
Oh, and then you can just. Drive away like normal.
Flip, you won't do nothing, you send
that. All right, that's a pretty good one. I like that one a lot.
All right, we'll do it. We'll run it. Here, drive.
All right. Oh, thanks so much for teaching me again.
This is so amazing.
Yeah, that one's really good. I don't even. All right. I don't even remember where it is. I'm gonna be. I think it's up here.
Here, I'll mark it.
Honestly, I'm not too good at racing, so these kinds of things are perfect for me. All right.
Yep.
Okay, I think, is that the house or is it a different?
Keep going. Take a left. Okay, another left off-road right here.
Oh, right here, this palm tree, I remember.
Left.
Then we go into this house.
Yep.
And then
cut over.
Right.
Oh God. Oh, this. Yeah, this is a hard one.
Don't worry about it.
No, you just hit speed and you're good.
Deh. Okay, this one's it's not terrible. And then you go here.
You remember the red right here?
Yep, the red building on the left, big red bricks. Oh, this one's easier than easier to remember than I thought. And then you watch the tree.
Right side of the tree.
Yep.
Tree and then
full speed. Yeah, beautiful.
And then you're pretty much. I like this one a lot, actually. oh my God, these are some good tricks. Thanks a bunch, Mr. Sam.
Of course.
All right. Well, guys, it's been a long day for me. I probably should get to bed soon. Thank you so much for teaching me. Got some good moves. All right. Well, I'll have to catch you guys later. Duh. All right, guys. Lamau, that joke never gets old, I think. Okay, maybe it gets old, but it's still funny. I hope his car isn't damaged. I'll pay him back next time. If he actually needs me to, I'll pay him back next time. But let's be honest, guys. He doesn't need me to because with like all the tricks he knows, they probably never get caught. All right. Anyways, guys, I think that's going to be it for today. It's been about 6 hours. That was actually, I'm kind of glad I went on. I learned a lot of tricks I never would have seen. But anyway, I think that is it for today, guys. Thanks a bunch for coming to the stream. Really appreciate you all. And hope I see you guys next stream also, which will probably be tomorrow. I think we're doing, we might be bringing back Among Us with a bunch of friends. I don't know who exactly is playing. I'm hoping we can at least get the Jester mod again, because that would be fun. But we're doing that, and maybe golf or something. I don't know. A big group, like, variety day. So that'll be fun. It's pretty early in the day, too, so hopefully I wake up in time. But that's it for today, guys. Thanks a bunch for coming to the stream. Really appreciate you all, and hope I see you guys next stream also. But, yep, that's it for today, guys. Thanks a bunch for coming. Really appreciate you all, and see you next stream also. Thanks a bunch, guys, for making my stream great for me. All right, bye, everyone. See you tomorrow. Good night.